Assalamu alaikum, I hope that you are doing well. In this video, I'm gonna share with you that how to stop a hotspot connection to others. Actually, if you want to share your hotspot connection with one person, so you can do one thing. If they have your hotspot password, they will can connect. So simply you need to go on hotspot and then you just simply tap on it, or just you also can find it this option like from settings as well. Just you can go to simple press on hotspot connection. Just if I set up a limit on hotspot, so then actually you can see like max like one person can take my connection. And like if I want to set up it, like if I just turn on whitelist mode, so that times if this person take only my connection, and after that if another people try to take the same connection and if they have the password as well, they will can take it. It will just load and it will just continue just save like that. So you can do like that, and if you don't want to share your connection to other people.